Hello, it's Hulk here. Welcome back to another episode of Cosmeteers with the Mega Crab. Mega Crab. Right, so I've been doing a little bit of simulation craft, or I've been playing with the Mega Crab a little bit. I've given the Mega Crab a paint job. It's not quite the paint job it needs, but you know, it's what it deserves. Notice it's got some holes in its crab claws. Yeah, we can fix that. I'm doing a little bit of simulation craft for this, and it lacks a few things, so I do need to fix those things. Also, from rapidly playing this offline, naughtily me, just trying to work out what's going on, I suddenly realised I've actually done these. It's always the way, isn't it? Look. It's like, yeah. Easy money, as I believe John Connor said in Terminator 2. Right, so we need to do some stuff to the crab. Because we need to get the bigger shield again. We need to sort of get it a little bit tougher. Little tiny bit tougher. So what I'm going to do is we're going to playing mode and we're going to put a few more bits in there. Alright, so let's drag this out a bit. Yeah, that works for me. Just put it out there. And then we're going to stick another huge thruster on the back. Huge. Boom. Alright, so you can have a huge thrust on the back. And now what I want is some armor plating. So I reckon. Just to try and protect it a little bit more. From the various vicissitudes of life in space. So we'll put in corridor here. There we go. Just to give it a little bit more of a little bit more protection from various things that might shoot it in the butt. Also, I noticed we haven't got any fire extinguishers in the ship, which is, you know, a flaw in case of fire. So, what I'll do is we'll put a fire extinguisher in here at the front, and we'll put some fire extinguishers in the back. Actually, we'll just put a fire extinguisher in there. Yeah, that'll do. But we will put in, like that, just some armor to protect the shields, or to protect the back of the ship in case anything untoward happens. It's gonna slow us down, but hey, whatever, people are just gonna run through here to get the stuff done. Okay, nice. We don't have enough tries still to actually achieve that. That's annoying. So we have to fly closer. How much have they got in here? Have they got any tries still in here, buddies? Got any tri-steel? You are a disappointing ship. Very, very disappointing. Can we make our own tri-steel? Do we have the technology? What do we need to make? Uranium. Nuclear missiles. So have we got the technology to actually make our own tri-steel? Let's see. I bet you need tri-steel to make goddamn tri-steel. Let's see. Oh, I can't do it, can I? Oh, I can do that. I don't need tri-steel to do that. So, sweet. Okay, well, we'll do that, because that seems like a fairly innocuous upgrade. Just chill upgrade. So let's see if we can... A few more. Another engine. All right, let's just check the crab's doing okay. It does lack a little forward momentum. That's okay. Other stuff we need to get on the crab. Okay, so the crab needs a few more. Noticed around here, right? It needs a few more. A few anti kind of missile. It needs a few more point defenses. Just a couple. Not loads. Just a couple. I'm trying to think. Like, we'll put them in like there, and then we'll put them in like so. Yeah, we'll do that. Nice. And then this weaponry. It needs bigger shields. I wonder if I can put the shields in here. No. Doesn't really work, does it? Not really. it leaves us the middle quite vulnerable. I mean, like, although, you know, putting shields there might be a quite good idea in the fullness of time. Anyway, I guess, right, we're a bit short on crew as well. I need like 104. We got like loads of capacity though. Ridiculous amount of capacity. Right. Weapons. I'm going to put some large cannon. Can we put a deck cannon in? Ooh. Well, I mean, deck cannons are a possibility later on. We're not even using half of these things. I wonder how good they are. Oh, I bet we can't make them. I bet they're really, really expensive. Yeah, they like loads of tri-steel. Can we make tri-steel? Tri-steel manufacturing. Yeah, we can. Do we have the diamonds for it, though? Maybe. How much is this going to cost? No titanium access. No titanium access. Oh, we've got no titanium. That's all it's saying there. Hmm. I don't need tri-steel that much. Okay, just looking at what we're on. Okay, right, cool. Right, so then we need to do a bit of a job on the front. Okay, so let's go into build mode. And we need to shift everything forward a little bit, because I don't think we've got enough space at the front here. So we'll just move everything forward a little bit. Right, I reckon get rid of you. Yeah, get rid of you. Shift you over to the side there. Actually, we could shift you like there and move you over there. And then we'll move like you there. I don't think we need you. Let's get rid of you. Get out of here. Right. I'm just honing the design a little bit. Right, so we want a better shield. A large shield. That works. I'll do that. Yeah, we can afford that. And then we need some better guns at the front. So what are we going to put guns-wise at the front? I was thinking we need some large cannons. Yeah, large cannons. And I want to move all of this forward a little bit. I've got my reasons. Like at the back, I want to do some stuff like I did at the front. So, boom, we have three cannons there. Right, and then we're going to put in some armor at the front. So, we're going to put armor here. Well, we can move this forward a little bit. Yeah, that works. Right, and then we'll put armor like. Because I want these reactors shielded from damage. So, if I just do that. And then like that, and then boom, and that leaves a straight hole down the middle, which I don't really want. There you go. And then we can put an armor here, armor here, and armor here. All right, and then we worry about I don't know what we're doing about this crab corridor bit. I think for the time being, that's all right. Although I do feel like I should fill these crab arms with something. Maybe some sort of structure. I don't know what structure he does for me. Okay. So if we just put some structure in, just to bolster up the design a little bit. Only costs money. Just to hold these crab arms together a little bit stronger. Right. Right. Just a saving game. Right. We've done that. Do we need any more thrusters or anything in here? Maybe we could put a few more little ones in there. Free rave small maneuvering thrusters. Anyway. Not too fussed by those actually. These things don't really serve much of a purpose at the moment, apart from to look, you know, great as little crab arms. Which is the most important thing, you know. Right. Crab limbs, as they were. Right, we'll do that, and then we'll put that in there. Nice. Okay, right, so the crab's ready to roll. Let's see how good it flies. It's all right. It's probably going to fly faster at the front, to be honest. Yeah. Okay, so I guess we're going to go find our new home. Let's go find a new home. Is there any, like... Let's communicate with these people. Is there any more crew we can take on board yet? Where are those? We need more people. Oh, there was one thing I was going to actually do, which I thought might be quite amusing. Which I haven't done yet. Utility stuff. And putting like... Tractor beams are really expensive and they require diamonds. But I was thinking, mining lasers. If we put a mining laser like... Here. Here. We can drag things into like our crabby claws and then process them. Oh, we've got a couple of EVAs. Oh, one final thing while we're still here. Another airlock hatch. And I think an airlock hatch out the front here might be kind of amusing. Did we put fire extinguishers at the front? We didn't. God damn. I'm a fool. Fire extinguisher. Boom. Okay. I feel that's probably quite good right now. Oh. Nice. Let's see how far she flies. Where are we going anyway? I was thinking we need to find somewhere new to go. We should get this pirate hunter achievement, then we're gonna go. Right, so let's go find the final pirates. Right, so if we look on the map, let's see. I reckon here maybe 4 to 6, 7, 7 to 9. It sounds like the next place to go, doesn't it? We seem to be kicking ass here, so let's go find, where was it? No. Where the hell is it? New Pergamonus. See how fast this beast flies when it's going. Not exactly warp speed. Oh, I need more shields on it as well. I mean, we can put shields along here. Look at this. Hold on. Well, that's unfortunate. Okay, well, we'll deal with that in a minute. No, let's try and deal with that now, actually. Right, we'll go to design, we'll grab this, and we'll just... Nightmare. Okay. Oh, no. Oh, well, we'll put them in later on. We've got no doors on this thing as well. Oh, no. What have we done? There we go. That's that fixed. Okay, alright, let's go. Oh no, we got a little hole in the armour there. Lovely. Sweet. Let's go. I'm just looking at the actual... Yeah, the superstructure's looking pretty... Pretty spiffing. Alright. So where were we going off to? We're going off over here, aren't we, to New Femoris Jump Point. But we're going to jump in there in a minute, so... Well, we don't go fast. Go! Well, we've hit our cruising speed of 56.4. I need better engines. Definitely do need better engines. Alright. Also, you know what I've forgotten? You know what the crab doesn't have? What Mega Crab lacks? Mega Crab lacks bloody hyperspace engines, doesn't it? God damn it! Oh, I have to go back to that place and get some hyperspace engines. We'll do it in a minute. Right. Right, oh, here we go. Right, so we've got people to hunt down. Let's go hunt them down. But they're coming my way. Hopefully. Oh my god, Mega Crab is slow. Oi, come here. Scumbag. Right, let's get this guy. Let's see how we do. Anyway, right. Well, everything's going a bit fast. Did we take much damage? We take a bit of damage. That kind of worked though. Yeah. Right. So anyway, let's quickly move into position. The technical term is a snaffle. Go, go, go. Maybe we do need some more airlock hatches. Like there. And then we need to build some more corridor. Oh no, we need to build some more of those lasers in, don't we? Right, utility lasers. Nice. Right. I'm thinking about putting reactors in the limbs as well. Where did that dude go as well? Hey, we got all that. Nice. We've achieved our objectives. Oh, we actually haven't achieved our objectives. We're looking for a more pirate. We're looking for another pirate, aren't we? Oh, no, we need to... Stop. Stop in the name of crab. Before you break my crab. Come on, crab. Right, nice. So there was a dude over there that we were looking for. Where has he gone? See, I feel like I've armored it too much now. Maybe that's just part of the problem, you know? Maybe it's just part of life that you have to, like, sometimes make a big armoured crab. I do want that pirate hunter, though. Let's try and find him. What's that then? Wow, there's three of them. Maybe we should go and see how we fare against three different opponents. Historically, this has always been troublesome. Let's see what it is, though. It's a helpful save game, isn't it? What have we got going on here? Hello. It's Crab Man here. What have we got? That should be fairly easy to take down. Especially as it's being distracted. Nice. Right, we're taking a bit of damage. Right, first one down. Let's rotate around here. Let's get this guy. Now I'll put that rear armor on there. Right, let's try and just target something important on him, like that. Right, come on, kill it before it shoots me in the butt. They're doing that too much. Right, next one down, and just take the final one out. They're only level 5 ships, but it's just annoying. Right. Put holes in them. Put the reactor cool down. How are we doing anyway? We took a bit of damage inside there, but we lost a couple of engines. It's alright. Nice. Huh. Alright. Kicked ass. We'll get the repairs done. Good, no hard feelings with this guy, anyway. Right, let's get all the goodness and happiness we can out of this scenario. Gonna come and attack me when I'm feasting? Keep an eye on you. Looks like you are keen. You are keen. Yeah, rude. Right. Who are we gonna kill first? We kill this little guy first. Seriously, there's so many of them. Why are there so many in space? Here, out here. Right. Oh yeah, that's got hurt. I want rail guns. That's what I want. You know what I want? I want disruptors as well. Oh my god! Kill already. Take out this guy. Our front guns haven't got any ammo, that's a problem. Problematic. Right. Place is a goddamn graveyard around here. Right. Let's get in position and hopefully we'll be able to snaffle as lots of this kit. Let's go. Go team. Go team men, scavenge away. I do need more people. That's what I do need. For any more? No, we're full. We still haven't found that pirate though. Although we are having a series of successful battles, which is good. Right. Where are we going anyway? Can we not Oh, that was a foolish move, wasn't it? There we go. Oh, what's that going on there? It's just a weird bit on the side of the ship. Take that out. Excellent. Right. Can we snaffle any more stuff while we're here? No, we're all snaffled out. Right. Good. All right, next stop. I just need to find, like, one more pirate. One more pirate. That's all I need. Come on now. I'm a pirate hunter. Gotta find some pirates. I wonder if these people have got any, like, not crew. Maybe crew. One crew. Woohoo! We're back to the number of crew. We lost a crew member. I wonder if we've done any of these things already. Maybe. But yeah, we did. We've done it, all these. Amazing. But we can't get any more reputation at this place, I don't think. We're literally done. Yeah, we don't get any more rep. We just get money, which is irritating. I need to go somewhere else to expand my vocabulary. Oh, alright. I need to buy warp drives. That's what I need to do. I remember, Ugg, what you came here to do. Build warp drives. Engines, isn't it? A small hyperdrive. We can put a small hyperdrive in. Here. Nice. A couple of small hyperdrives. Oh, we are well short on crew. We've got plenty of power. Good, we're good. We're getting there. Oh god, just trying to pull my head off. Right. Let's go look for that final dude. Alright, over there. Let's go look out here and see if we can find anyone. It's getting us money together, but money doesn't buy us happiness. Who knew? Money doesn't buy us happiness. Is it over there? What's that over there? Destroy the pirate base. Oh no, these are just like... we could try destroying a pirate base. How difficult could that be? It could be fun. You know what we haven't done? We haven't traded. Oh, I'll tell you what, the pirate base... Go and kill the pirate base, right. Let's kill these little two dribbles. Let's kill them. Right. I feel like I need to just build up my spaceship some more though. This is not going to be a challenge, is it? Because I forgot to get ammo. Forgot to buy ammo, which is bad. I mean, we've got ammo, but I need ammo factories, I think. Nice, one down. And let's get... Oh, God, it's not even worth it, is it? Right. Yeah, we just kicked your ass. I feel sorry for that guy, to be honest. Right, let's go. Get all that. We are collecting sulfur though, and ammo, which is nice. Right, get everyone, let's repair. Are we going to see this pirate base? What's the pirate base then? Difficult could it be to kill a pirate base quickly? It might be really, really easy. Although I remember being scared by pirate bases earlier. Let's go put some holes in this pirate base. There's lots of ships around them, haven't they? I'm terrified. It's just them getting behind me will be the problem. I mean, maybe we could try and be sneaky. Let's try and do it. Let's take out one of these things. Let's take out this guy. This is like a ship. Do it. Come on. that guy's pretty tough. Die. Right, it's targeting more specifically. No one likes their reacticles being blown up. Oh no, he didn't like that at all. A little bit of a repair. Right, so what we'll do is we're going to come in the other side of this small moon. They've seen me coming though. They see me coming. Right, so we just need to basically, oh shit. Right. This is the most important vulnerable spot on these bad boys. Yep, those ships ain't going nowhere. Right, nice. Can we get you? Right. I don't think they've got any more escorts anymore, so we can just kill these things at our leisure. We'll just low on oxygen. We send our people out into the harsh depths of space equipped with not enough oxygen. Right. Right. Whoa. Wow, we killed that hard. All right, let's go kill this pirate basin. All right, what's the first thing to kill? That, a small reacticle. Right, first things first, and then we kill this bigger reacticle. These things are quite tough. Have we killed it? Oh, we did. Nice. Get a quick repairing. Wow, did quite a bit of damage to us, but I think we got it. Yay. Just need to kill its buddy then. Yeah, which we are kind of failing to do. Let's kill the small cannon. Platform, he's only a small cannon platform. How tough can he be? Not tough at all. Ow. Awesome. Ha! Time to feast upon this. Yeah, hungry. Wow. We are full of stuff. Amazing. We're going to take all this stuff as well. Wow, we're doing a great number on this thing. Right. Is our storage full? Can we not get any more? We're just ripping it to shreds without... Yeah, we're not really doing anything, are we? Alright. Okay, that's the pirate baiting. Right. So, we'll be back here to snaffle all this junk in a minute, because I want it. Right. Hopefully we'll get it. Right. Come on, you lot. Get inside. We're not taking stuff anymore. Give them. We gotta get back. Collect our reward. Get out of here, crab thing. Where are we going to? Sunday Station. Why can't we go there? I don't guess it. Okay. Give it power already. Hyperdrives. Go, go, go. Sweet. Nice. Crab mission accomplished. We've got a maximum though. Got money. We just don't have what we need. Monolith Corporation friend. Woo. Oh, we can hire. Oh well, no, we're doing all right. I want these people. More people. Excellent. Right, and let's sell a bunch of junk to these people. We got loads of that. We don't use missiles at the moment. We're still steel, coils. Right, I'm not selling that. I'm not selling diamonds either. I'm not selling processors. We'll sell some. Actually, we'll reset that. We'll sell like 20 of them. I'm not selling sulfur, I'm not selling iron. But we will sell the hypercoils, the coils, and steel. And the HE missiles. Right. Nice. It's kind of what we needed. We need more crew, and I think we've kind of achieved that. How much crew have we got? We're getting there. We're not quite there yet. We're up to 129 or 103 crew. Right, let's go. Sell all that. Make a bunch of profit. Check out our crew levels. 103. Yeah, it's not great. Anyway, right. We didn't quite get to the new place yet, but we will get to the new place fairly soon. I just need to find that final hunter. But the ship seems to be kind of working okay. It's got a few flaws in it, but hey, doesn't everything. So until next time, thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed the content. If you did, please like, subscribe, ring the bell, do all that great stuff. It really does help out the channel. It's most appreciated. And until next time, bye.